decided to name her Elsa after the infamous Disney character from Frozen. We thought it was an appropriate name given her circumstances that she came in and that she's got such a fighting little spirit there.
What are you looking at?
She was out in the cold. She was covered in snow. They weren't quite sure if she was still alive, so they wrapped her in blankets, put her on a heating pad, and brought her over to the Dumfriends Lake. When she first got here, her temperature was not even registering on our thermometers, and that those start to read at 90 degrees, so we know it was somewhere below 90. A normal temperature for a kitten like this is about 101.5. Our veterinary staff rushed her back into the healthcare department. We put her on a heating bed, wrapped her in heating, warming blankets, covered her with warm water bottles. We also administered some warm IV fluids in her to help bring her out of the cold. We weren't sure how it was gonna go when she first came in, but we did everything that we could and we're very happy that it was successful.